I want to tell you something.
Hello.
When I was with Gideon, going through a stage of freeing you from a lot of things in your life, I was engaged with a guy, being my daughter, when I was about 3 to 4 years old. And when I came to Gideon, he says to me, this guy is busy with astrology and everything, and I was engaged with this guy. And from all the years, I kept the engagement. And when I got to Gideon, Gideon says to me, I said to him, there's something, and I knew there was an engagement ring in my soul. And it's amazing how the Holy Spirit reminds you of that ring. Because I postponed, and I went on, and I said, I'll do it. I'll destroy it eventually. The Holy Spirit reminded me every single day of that ring. And you know what? 2 weeks ago, I decided on a Sunday evening, this is the time to make free with that, because I was questioning the community with my husband. And I took that ring and I destroyed it. And I can tell you one thing, the moment when that stones break, something breaks in the spirit as well. And that's why I always say, to get unity with my husband, you need to finish your past love. Because I said to Rian as well, you know, the moment when that all that stones just flew all over the place, something broke in the spirit. Something came free in me. And I thank God for that today.